Howdy, howdy. Frostified 10 here, welcome back. Part 4 of this playthrough, Aliens Dark Descent. Gameplay by me. Frostified 10.
This one's a priority. Understood.
We just had an op.
Administrator Hayes.
I got data for you, dude. Can you do anything with it?
Administrator Hayes.
Okay, nothing yet. Okay.
Hey, Rook.
Okay, so we can get incinerator unit. Any class special weapon. But it's a command ability. I don't really like... I think the mine would be better. Or just... saving for when you have a better thing. I'll do the mine, because I feel
I'm sure our grunts will appreciate.
I feel like it'll make sense.
Looking for someone in particular?
Well, everyone's bloody wounded and injured, so... Alright, so we got...
This one won't let you down.
Okay, why can't you equip that? Oh, requires level 2. Alright, well, can I get you something useful? Alright. So it's gonna be... Kurtz? Farmer?
What did I teach you, Marine? Salute! This one
Zeke.
Won't let you down.
This is Ezekiel. I think this is a good one. And Ocon. Okay, so let's go.
Salute.
Let's finish first. Hopefully. So we just gotta do the main objective and we'll be fine. Should be fine.
Hello, Hayes.
Alright, let's next day.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Okay, we risk it all. Okay, that was lucky. Very, very, very lucky. Alright, you just take care of it.
This one's a priority. Understood.
Hey, Rook.
Okay, so we just lost a day? Because I did that side thing? Oh, that's...
New
that's
objectives
great.
Are
that's great.
Review.
That's real great. Okay. So we just... I couldn't even launch a mission and we... Okay. That's real good.
Understood.
Okay.
Uploading mission data.
Let's get this done. What's that one? Heal, lure. So let's go with. I wanted to go with Zeke. Kurtz is in. That's fine. I guess we'll switch Kurtz with Ocon. And then Farmer. So Lou will stay on the mission. Hopefully that doesn't cause any issues. Let me get the ammo bag. And you got okay, we're all good. Let's go for it. And because if we die, we don't lose anything because we have to load, so we have to win. It's kind of like all the stakes are kind of gone. If I'm being real, I feel like And I got 5, and I brought 5 like the previous time, so I'm kind of a bit miffed. Okay. So, yeah, we'll take 2, because we'll probably need them. Some ridiculousness. Okay, so now that, it's just, as soon as you learn that when the squad dies, you just reload, it's like, oh, so I don't have to, I'm not worried about losing them, because I'll just reload to the point where I can extract. But if, maybe if it's just losing one, it's not
Come on, easy. Team!
Okay, let's go.
Hurry up, squad!
Alright, we can put down the tracker.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker. Motion tracker deployed.
And since we went in here before, we know what to expect, which is to get jumped by eggs. So we're gonna be very careful.
I think that's the origin of the infestation.
Squad, leave that nest and get to the friendly. But watch yourselves.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Come on, team!
On it.
We're too late. Way too late. He was infested.
No chances, squad lead. You know what to do.
Shit!
Light them up!
Are the start of the life cycle, and we eradicate them. Maybe we can get the outbreak under control. Might even stop it dead.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Wait a minute. I hope you don't want my Marines to check every corner of this colony to find your nest.
We don't have to do it the hard way. This place is full of security cameras. We should be able to access the feed. I've marked the control room.
Lucky grunts. I'll go into the cinema.
All right.
Double time! Move on!
They lost your track, squad. Good job.
Fucking Weyland-Yutani. Watching you work, rest, and play.
I bet you're glad for it now.
I'm not glad.
Alright, anything else around?
Alright! Camera feed online. Happy hunting, Marines.
Okay, check the cameras on your map to locate the sources of the infestation. Okay, so we're gonna go 1, 2.
Got something on a tracker.
There. On the camera.
Looks like we got some supplies by the admin building. Can't be sure, but it looks like there's some ammunition still in the armory. May as well put it to use.
Wait! That container. It's exactly like the one I've seen on Pioneer.
Looks like the slaughterhouse. Let's check it out.
You like cows, Sarge, or are you just hungry?
I know what they say. A day in the Marine Corps is like a day on the farm.
Hilarious. Reaching that slaughterhouse looks like a trek from here. Maybe you should use the ARC.
Alright.
Maybe we can find some relevant materials by the stables.
Okay, so I want to go that way and clear down. How do I get to here? It's a long way around. Okay, so we've got one there.
Stay frosty, Marines.
Let me just grab this.
Got something on a tracker. Right now.
Move on.
Let's see what's inside.
Move, move!
Right now! Let's see what's inside.
They're headed our way! Move on! They're headed our way!
I'm gonna focus on the main mission. I can get resources, but I feel like I just need to get to the next areas. I feel like there's a time limit, as in you have a certain number of deployments before the difficulty comes to the point where it's just such a pain in the ass. So it's kind of like it wants to, it's rushing me through the game, which, well, like Darkest Dungeon does that a little bit, but even that I don't think is that good a concept in Darkest Dungeon, where you know, increases the difficulty of every area or changes the nature of things. I think, I don't know, maybe this is a game development thing. If you want a game, you feel like it's always, the stakes are always increasing, as Move opposed on. To being like, oh,
we're spotted.
Hoorah!
Okay. All right, well,
move, move.
Let's go.
Right now.
Let's see what's inside.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad. All right, let's see what's in there.
Move on!
I don't hear them anymore. We're clear.
Stay frosty, Marines.
I'm frosty. Always. Alright, here we go. Come on.
Move on! There's something around. Double time! They're headed our way.
Shh. Here's one.
It's seen us. Light him up.
Oh, yes, it smells good.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker. Motion tracker deployed.
More signals incoming. Move on!
How the heck do I get this door open? Ah, I've got to go around. Okay.
ship, squad! They're headed our way.
Check your vitals, squad.
They're headed our way.
Affirmative.
Wait. I think we lost them.
They're headed our way.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Come on, team! More signals incoming.
Drone spot.
Here's your container, Administrator.
Hey, we have to be sure. Go check it.
I really love this gun.
Double tie!
There's only six. No, eight ants here. And no nest.
Not nearly enough to infest a whole colony. They must have another way to breed.
You know what, Hayes? I don't want to hear about it. Check the container's log, Marines. Let's see where that crate came from.
More signals incoming!
Come on, we didn't sign up for this! On it! Shit, man, I don't like that.
Great! That's just great!
Access granted.
Alright, squad's patching can encounter a difficult threat. Heal your squad, reduce your stress. Okay, so don't do that.
Shh, listen. I think we're good.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! There's something around. Weld that door.
Welding access. Door welded. They can't get in, right? What now?
Okay. So just stress. Just gotta manage the stress.
What are you waiting for? Breakfast in bed? Cut that door open.
Open up, Sesame. Door open.
Move on. Double time.
Stay frosty, Marines.
Right now!
More signals incoming! Come on, team! Squad! More signals incoming!
Deploying sentry gun! Sentry almost ready. Sentry activated.
Marines, reload!
Okay, can I save? I can't save. Alright, let's do it. I just rested before, so...
Copy. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Not much here, Sarge. Only a signature from Gallagher, colony director.
Okay, we got a big one.
Size of that thing? Tell me it didn't come from those cows, man.
We should head to the director's office. Maybe we'll find more about the container there.
Good call, Administrator. You reckon that Gallagher could have sent the containers to Pioneer Station?
There's only one way to find out.
Be it right, squad. Don't forget I'm here.
Tactical trait. During a run, difficulties can accumulate. Such as wounded marines, increased stress, lower the ammunition, increased animal progressiveness. In such cases, it may be wise to withdraw your trial squad and come back for new rest of
the Come on, okay. Team! Bring them down!
Xeno, an approach!
Affirmative.
Got something on a track.
Packing sentry.
Oh yeah, don't mess with me.
Sentry packed.
Double time. They're headed our way. Incoming. Weld that door. Let's rock. They're trying to breach in.
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Move on!
They're after you, squad. Get out of there.
Got something on a track.
I should have could have stood and fired. I grabbed the turrets. I had him weld the door, but he welded the wrong side and got himself kidnapped and died. It was my fault. I was too early on the weld. I should have just ran. Alright. Well. Harkon's gone. Famous Formula One driver. Got caught. He couldn't win the race when it mattered most. Team Spirit. Oh, that's pretty cute. Bold. I think bold is pretty good. Yeah, everyone's cactus. But, you know, it is what it is. Deadeye. Critical on dismemberment chances. Yeah, that's good. Well, I got the sentry guns back at least. Twenty drones. One crusher.
Hello, Administrator Hayes. Hello, Administrator.
And then these guys are all just tired. It's like, what?
This one's a priority. Understood.
Okay. I got you more resources. Can we do anything with them yet? Oh, I gotta do the more missions.
Need a gun, Administrator?
I'm gonna sit around a unit, but...
Looking for someone.
I didn't even use my mines. I should have used the mines. I should have used the mines. Archon. R7. All right.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Okay. Karen thinks she can repair some hyperslip chambers for the Marines. Spend 50 resources. Gotta do this mission before the difficulty goes up. I bet
Understood.
You in speedruns, people like get done instantly. Okay, I need to go to the second floor. Here's a good spot. We can go straight to second floor. But then I want to get the crates. A hell of a run. That's alright. They're not going anywhere. I can do like a... I don't know. I just don't... I feel like the time pressure is just... way too much. Let's go to the rookies. And heal can be the one. Okay. Get the mission done, and then maybe grab the supplies.
Got something on the tracker. Move on! Double time! Copy.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad! Stay frosty, Marines. Got something on a tracker. There's no one there, Sergeant.
Patch me in. I'm sure we'll find something on his personal terminal.
Roger. All right, let's see what's in there.
All right. See the importation log? But we have a problem. It's encrypted.
Can't you open it?
The way you security standards are simple but strict. I need his access
code. Oh my god.
The executive, the director has an obligation to carry them with him no matter what.
Oh my god.
But I don't read Gallagher's PDT anywhere near us.
Then I guess the trail went cold. Lucky for us, we have more objectives to complete anyway. Stay sharp, squad.
Sergeant Harper, I've searched through the PDT's history and enlarged the scope of our receivers. Turns out the chips of several citizens, including McNeil and Gallagher, disappeared next to an old mine.
If there's still Trimonite in there, it must be messing with the PDT signal.
Exactly. Which means more might be alive down there.
All right, Marines. Administrator Hayes just found us a new shining objective. She needs that director and we need that vet. We're making a detour through that mine.
Really, Sergeant? Caving? Thank God I'm only flying with you lot.
Don't push me, Hunslet, or I'll drag you in those tunnels myself.
Move on! Move! Move! Right now! Let's see what's inside. Move on!
Go back that way.
Roger.
Let's see what's inside.
Hurry up,
you slugs. Got something on a tracker. Come on, team.
Oh, fuck off.
I have multiple signals. Quiet. It didn't see us. Drone spotted. Double time! Move on!
On it.
Okay, so we gotta get the lift, go down. Get in the APC, ARC, whatever they want to call it. And have it over to the mine shaft, which sounds like a lovely place.
There's something around.
Got eyes on a stockpile out by the warehouse.
I want to get the supplies so bad.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad!
All right, let's get the supplies.
Move on! Double time!
Oh my.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Right now. Let's see what's inside.
Let's see what's inside.
Move on! Got something on a tracker. Hurry up, squad!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
All right, things are going well.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
Team. Hurry up, squad!
Open that door, Marines. That terminal should do the trick.
On my way! All right, let's see what's in there.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
On it.
Crazy folks. Fighting these beasts with shovels, harsh language, and pickaxes. Might as well shoot yourself.
No, I think you're better off. Always better off fighting.
Move on!
Alright, so we got a health kit there.
Too quiet.
Right now!
Let's see what's inside.
Team! Move! Move!
I suppose since you can't lose, because you can only lose like one soldier or maybe two or three, but if your whole squad dies, you just reload. Maybe there's no point holding back, you just bring everything you have. Every deployment.
Going deeper and deeper into the lair of the beast. Charming, really.
And that sort of like means you don't want to save your best troops. You want to just use them
with all that Trimonite around.
I'll try to adjust comms to those caves, but keep your eyes peeled.
Let's see what's inside.
Copy. Let's see what's inside. Team, let's see what's inside. More signatures spotted. Hurry up, squad.
Okay.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
Come on, team! More signatures spotted. Double time!
Deploying motion tracker. Setting a motion tracker. Motion tracker activated.
Quiet. It didn't see us.
Drone spotted.
Come on, team. Quiet. It didn't see us.
Let's see what's inside.
Oh, it's broken. Okay, so I have to go that way.
Stay frosty, Marine. Move! Move! I have multiple signals. Shh. Here's one. Shit! They know what
you're... It's over.
Come on, team! It's a drone! Let's rock! They're headed our way!
I actually know what to do.
Best I can. There you go.
Do something. I'm about to pass out.
Here you go. Good as new. Disgusting.
I hate this job. Got them. They look intact to me. Move on. Double time. Marines, reload.
I don't hear them anymore. We're clear.
Look at that thing on the wall. This place freaks me out. I didn't sign up for this. That substance. Busy little creatures, huh?
Enough sightseeing. Stay focused. They can come from anywhere.
Move on! Got something on the tracker. Drone spotted. Move, move! Shit, they know we're here. Let's rock!
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Hurry! We can't stay here!
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Deploying motion tracker. Setting up motion tracker. Motion tracker activated. Roger. Let's see what's inside.
I don't hear him anymore. We're clear. Move on!
Alright, so we had a boss battle there. I need to find a safe house. Safe house. I need to find somewhere safe.
Move, move!
At least we can't go this way. And like, will I come through the door? I'm just confused.
There's something around.
Like, will the leader be coming from that way? Alright, how about we just... We set up a gun here.
Deploying sentry gun! Sentry almost ready. Sentry activated.
Right now. Packing sentry gun. Sentry packed.
All right, let's try and sort this out.
Deploying sentry gun.
And then
sentry almost ready.
Yeah.
Sentry activated.
All right, and then heal. I need you to set up.
Deploying motion tracker.
No, cancel. Mine. Okay, it's too close. Maybe set up a mine here.
Copy. Planning mine. Watch your feet. Mine's activated.
So we've got three. So what we can do...
Marines, reload!
Alright.
Move on!
Let's do it.
Affirmative. Accessing terminal.
So which way is it going to come from? Because I don't think we're going to pick up the sentry gun and move it around. Oh, we walk in. Oh my god, no. Oh, my turrets are useless now. Alright, just, start shooting. In the face.
even bigger than the slaughterhouse one. Light it up. Bring them down. Move, move.
Check your mic.
Sentry gun fixed. I hate that place, man. Come on, team. Looks like they found us. Oh, yeah. Don't mess with me. Good job, guys.
Okay, get back over there.
Hurry up, squad! Kill that bastard! Shit, that thing saw us. Bring him down!
Who else wants some?
Roger.
Shh. Listen. I think we're good. Got a survivor!
The director's here. He didn't make it.
God damn it! Does he have his codes on him?
Yep. Patch your fuselage.
Okay, got it. Opening the importation log right now. Hold on, this could take a few minutes.
Hey man, if that ever happens to me, just shoot me, okay?
Hey, we got a live one here. It's the vet. She's all right, just unconscious.
Get McNeil out of here, squad. We need all the help we can get. All right, squad, we've done what we could. Join me for extraction.
Sergeant, wait. If we want to learn more about that infestation, we should collect some samples on that specimen. It looked unique. That laying creature, perhaps.
We saw how they jumped to save the big critter. It must be really special to them. I guess it's worth a try. Go get that sample, Marines.
Affirmative. Disgusting.
Groceries are done. Hope the good doctor enjoys his meal.
Nice work, squad. We're green for extraction.
Sentry gun fixed. Move on!
High shark marines! Tons of critters coming your way!
Roger. Let's see what's inside.
Move, move!
Alright, catch you next part. Subscribe and like and subscribe.